What time is it in the world? And where are we going? Wow, thank you. So much. Wow. That is a great start. Thank you so much. Philadelphia. Thank you. Give it up for Interpol, extraordinary gifted band, extraordinary sound. My voice. It's been a while since we visited this great city of brotherly and sisterly love, the city of the Philadelphia Eagles, the city of the Philadelphia Flyers, the city of the Philadelphia Cheesesteaks. Bob and Gretchen's tailgater earlier was pretty good. It's summertime. Where else you want to be on a Thursday night? It is Thursday. Good. Philadelphia, where men would rather be hung than give up their mad, beautiful, crazy idea called America. Women too. That's right. It's not just a country, it's an idea. And we love that. Yeah! But for all the Irish here, some of you were 2 years younger when you bought tickets. Thank you for your patience. But thank you. I feel very, very grateful to be here. I feel very, very grateful to be on this stage on this night. And thank you for all your well wishes. And it's been a scary time, but my back has been rebuilt by German design. Even strong. Thank you for holding on to your tickets. Most of you held on to your tickets, which was kind of incredible and very moving to the band. And I wanted to say that something quite inspiring has emerged over the last few years, which is there is an incredible bond of unity between this band and its audience. And I don't really talk about it enough, but it defies, you know, physical proximity, it defies age, defies gravity, and it's a special thing we've got going and we don't take it for granted. Thank you for the great life you've given us. Would you agree, Lamela? Yes, Adam Clayton. The Edge. So it's 20 years since the band went to Hansa Studios in Berlin and to record the songs that would become Abtung Baby and Summer Zoom. It was it's an interesting time in the world, an interesting time for the band outside. They were tearing down the Berlin Wall. Inside, we were building up one of our own. And yet, through this, somehow, our band became much stronger. And really, I think that album is the reason we're still here. So we play it as we wrote for you. This song originally was called provisional title was called Sinatra for reasons none of us can quite explain. It's Stay Far Away So Close. Green light, 7-Eleven, you stop in for a pack of cigarettes. You don't smoke, don't even want to. Hey now, check your change. Dressed up like a car crash. The wheels are turning, but you're upside down. You say, but it's you, you don't mind. Because when it hurts you, you feel alive. Oh man, is that what it is? Red lights, gray morning. You stumble out of a hole in the ground. Of empire or victim, it depends on who's around. He used to stay in to watch the adverts. You could lip sync with a talk show host. And if you look, you look through me. And when you talk at me. And when I touch you, you don't feel a thing. If I could stay in the night, oh, give you a word. If I could stay in the day, oh, keep it strong. If I could stay. The radio waves, the satellite television, you can go anywhere. Miami, New Orleans, London, Belfast, Philadelphia. My fault. And if you shout, I'll only hear you. If I could stay in the night, oh, give you a love. If I could stay in the day, oh, keep it strong. If I could stay with the dew. o'clock in the morning. It's quiet and there's no one around, just the band and the clatter as an angel runs to ground. This next one's for Gabby Giffords, a woman who gave her life in service to her country, nearly lost her life in service for her country. Now imagine a man, imagine her man, looking down at us from 200 miles up, looking down on our beautiful crowded planet. Cities connecting, the beautiful web of lights, conflict strangely silent. What would this man have to say to us? What would be on his mind?
Hello, Philadelphia, from the International Space Station.
What would he have to share with us, this American hero, Commander Mark Kelly of the International Space Station? What words would be on his mind? What might he have to share with the people of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania?
Beautiful.
Take your protein pills, put your helmet on. Ground control to Major Tom. Tell my wife I love her very much. She knows. Tell my wife I love her very much. She knows.
Thank you.
So your country's an idea. All right. Is there a time keeping your distance? Time to keep your head down low. Is there a time turning your eyes up to heaven, beating on the down low? Is there a time calling lipstick? A time for cutting hair? Is there a time for high street shopping to find the right dress to wear? Is she called? Let's turn around. Is she called to take her crown? Is there a time to run for cover? A time for kiss and tell? Is there a time for different colors? Different things you find so hard.
What are you thinking about? Is conflict inevitable?
What difference does it make?
What sort of democracy for what sort of
Why
world?
Did they have to leave?
How could I have been so stupid?
Why does it always take so long?
How do I know what's true?
What the fuck?
When will I know if I'm a good father?
What are you afraid of?
Was it worth it?
Where is my mind?
Is history bound to repeat itself?
Do you tell us there's something I should know? Why is it to begin with this?
What have I done to deserve
Why
this?
Is anybody wrong?
Can we make it work this time?
Because love really are
you
need
What's
to
going on?
This is a spirit.
Will you ever be able to trust me again?
Are we still looking
for
a
friend?
Thank you.
Fiji is to Asia what Nelson Mandela is to Africa. Beautiful spirit, we spent most of the last 20 years under house arrest in our country, Burma. Her crime was to believe an election result that made her the leader of that country, Burma. 20 years, but she is out now. And she wanted to say a special thanks to you two fans, and Amnesty International, and all the people who campaigned for her release. So tonight, rejoice. Rejoice! Amnesty, members of Amnesty International, members of the One Campaign helping out. Aung San Suu Kyi has asked us to remember over 2,500 of our brothers and sisters are still locked in Burmese prisons for their non-violent protests. Let's hold them up. Keep them in your thoughts, all of them in your prayers. 2,500 souls, the very best of us.
After many years, I am finally able to speak to you. You, who across such distances have sent such support to Burma, we thank you. Your students, teachers, workers, mothers, fathers, sisters, brothers. You are music fans, YouTube fans, like me. When you raise your voices, we hear them in our country and around the world. They are louder than any rock band, than any army, than any rocket fire or fighter jet. Your voices are the future, the voices of reason, equality, and justice. We are not bystanders in our own history. Every one of us writes a story that is told. I see it through your support for Burma, for Amnesty International, Greenpeace, for the One Campaign. Where basic human rights are denied, or basic human needs are not met, the struggle may be hard. It may take time, but if we demand it, change will come. This year, the planet will host 7 billion people. But to bring about change, it starts with just one person. One.
Is it getting better? Do we feel the same? Will it make it easier on you now? You got someone to blame, you say.
What time is it in the world? Showtime. What time is it in the world? Showtime.
Local here. So, right there, you. Bye.
Bob Koch, one of your own, making sure it all works out, running the show. And Eleanor's here. Bob Koch's mother is 94. She's here tonight. And Helen here too. She's 91. Something for all the family. Thank you to everyone who signed up for the One campaign. You're really making a difference, changing the world bit by bit. Steve Radlett's here, Tom Sheridan's here. A lot of our One Campus Challenge, the teams that came from the University of Florida and the University of Michigan, they're here tonight. And it's incredible what this stuff does. I have breaking news. As of 2 days ago, 5 million people on antiretroviral drugs on the continent of Africa, because America gives a shit about this stuff. And a thank you to the Red Zones. We're doing exactly the same. So exciting. And all we want to do now, maybe take the lights down, Willie. Maybe take out your phones. Maybe turn this giant stadium into the Milky Way. There's our little Earth, a little blue-green planet, spinning around the sun. Some people trying harder than most to hold on. This song belongs to them. Moment of surrender.
Thank you.
asked him to do a very special birthday party. It's been held for a very special man. His name is Nelson Mandela. And we're going to sing him happy birthday. His friends call him Madiba, so we call him Madiba. Happy birthday, Madiba. So this man means so much to us. Let's sing him his love from Philadelphia.